In this Greener Corporation Tech Bite, we outline solutions to achieve repeatable quality and productivity on horizontal flow wrappers and vertical baggers across all production shifts, multiple packaging machines, and different plant locations. Begin by identifying and quantifying your goals for seal integrity, package appearance, output levels, and other quality and productivity measures. Are you meeting these goals? If so, then identify the plant locations, machines, and even the production shifts where you best achieve these standards, and use them as your benchmark. If not, work to achieve your goals in at least one situation before proceeding with this assessment. Then use the following outline of variables to compare your benchmark with other locations, machines, and shifts. Determine causes for inconsistent results, and implement solutions that will help you reproduce benchmark quality results on a broader scale. First, evaluate the different makes and models of machines in use. They may utilize different variations that can affect results, such as cutting and sealing head design, and clearance and pressure adjustment methods. When machine design varies, education and cross-training for operators and mechanics can ensure more consistent results. Results are also impacted by the age and maintenance history of each wrapper or bagger. Specific variables can include worn bearings, backlash or play between rotary crimpers, and product contamination. Standardized, systematic maintenance and cleaning schedules can help ensure consistent, repeatable quality output. Variability in the product, portion, and package formation process can also cause inconsistent results. Look for even subtle differences, such as weight or size, and evaluate the entire product flow and package formation process, from the product feed and film unwind through to the discharge belt. Critical components and tooling can vary greatly between machines and locations and are a frequent cause of inconsistent results. Crimpers, sealing jaws, knives, formers, heaters, and other components should be optimally designed to match your packaging film, machinery, and conditions. Be sure to work with suppliers that have the expertise to recommend the optimal component designs. Accurately and consistently replicate them, and adapt these solutions for different machines and plant locations. Also, make sure that components are maintained in optimal condition and replaced when worn or damaged. After eliminating variability wherever possible, you can better standardize or adapt setup and troubleshooting procedures across different shifts, machines, and locations, and provide ongoing training on these procedures for operators, mechanics, engineers, and project managers. For more information on the variables we have outlined and on solutions to establish and maintain repeatable quality and productivity across a broad scale, visit Greener's P3SolutionsBlog.com. Our website, or contact Greener Corporation. We develop and deliver solutions worldwide.